For the first time after decades of constant decline, tiger numbers are on the rise, thanks to the conservationists and environmentalists. Latest count shows the number of wild tigers at 3,890, with India hosting 2,226, or more than half of them. In 2010, there were an estimated 3,200 tigers in the wild. This is the first time the count of these endangered cats has gone up since 1900, when there were 100,000 tigers.